So I'm here with Bella. I'm going to expose her to a motorcycle up close. A motorcycle is one of her biggest triggers, both in anxiety and reactivity. So as you can see by Bella vocalizing and her body language, she is nervous. A proof of this is that she refuses food. She didn't have breakfast like normally, but the pacing, the way the tail is wagging, her closed gate is all proof that the visual stimulation of the motorcycle is too much. So what I'm doing here is I am going outside and I am increasing the distance from the motorcycle by also placing Bella with her back to the motorcycle and then see how she responds. And as you can see, that did a lot. Bella is taking food, is settling down, and is calmer. Also, her body language is changing. So I'm going to bring her back into the garage and show her that if she keeps doing this, she will be successful. And you can see that by just moving a little bit away, what a big difference that can make in your entire session, because we're basically resetting the mind pretty quickly. And the entire goal right now is, touching the bike, turning it on, turning it off, and showing Bella that calm and assertive behavior around the motorcycle will lead to her primary reinforcer, which is food at this particular moment. So it's the visual cue of me touching the bike and turning the lights on and off. Also the see the outlook cue did something different. So I'm gonna work my way through the session here and hope you guys enjoy this.